YouTube, what the crap's going on? Heir of Carthage here. Now, it's been a while since we've done some unit analysis, and we had a fun conversation not too long ago on my Discord about who does it better, Empire Handgunners or Dwarf Thunderers? Well, we're going to find out right here on this episode. Before we do, just want to ask you, hey, if you want to help support the channel, if you're not subscribed and you end up enjoying this video or others, get up there and subscribe, click the bell so you're notified, and if you are subscribed, if you enjoy a video, hit the like button, or get down there in the comments on every video, leave some comments, let's get some interaction going. I love the community here, thank you all for the support. Now let's jump right into it. So, Empire Handgunners, what's the deal here? They cost 600, they're 100 cheaper than a Dwarf Thunderer, their missile damage output is the same, their armor is considerably lower, and they don't have a shield. Now, I don't know if the shield per se gives a block chance. It does. 35% block chance and then 80 armor. And look at that, 66 leadership versus the 50 on the handgunners. But the Empire handgunners are 100 gold cheaper. Now, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Just for benefit of the doubt's sake, I'm going to give 4 chevrons to the Empire handgunner. And I'm going to put these two in a face-off in the pit. That's right. I have a multiplayer unit testing map pack here. So this is the pit, where the two units go to find out who is indeed the best. Who do you all think? Handgunner or Thunderer? Let's find out. Now, if the handgunner wins with the chevrons, we'll cut the chevrons and see how it performs. Also, one last important thing to note, the handgunners have 8 more unit models, and with the chevrons, now have 2 more missile damage. Now, remember, missile damage is a damage output over time. So it means they'll be reloading and shooting faster. Here we go. All right, welcome to the pit where units come to die in gladiatorial combat. Yeah, okay, no. But seriously, it's going to be kind of like that in the end. Very, very nice greenskin-esque look to it. So here in a moment, we're going to hit the start button and we're going to let our Empire handgunners face off against the Dwarf Thunders. I'm not going to put anything on guard mode or anything else like that because I don't know if the AI will do the same. In fact, the AI doesn't cooperate perfectly, but in this scenario it should be pretty straightforward. If I need to, obviously I'll get a player from the Discord to help me with any of these in the future should we decide to do more. But here it goes. Who does it better, Empire gunners or Dwarf Thunderers? So my gunners get the first shot. See, the dwarves' shields do work and they are blocking some of the incoming fire, whereas the Empire gunners completely exposed to the fire. Now both units get staggered when they take a volley, so there is a mass and a hit involved with each of the shots that are coming across. But you can see right now that the Dwarf Thunderers are doing pretty darn good. Even though they started off with less unit models, they've only lost 3 unit models thanks to their armor, whereas the Empire has lost 9 unit models. So you can see that the trade, not awful for the handgunners, but not great at this point because they cost the same. If it was trading like this at the 600 cost, I would be more impressed. And here you can see the low leadership coming into play for the Empire handgunners. They are starting to waver already in this straight up gunfight at the Savage Orc Corral. The Savage Orc Corral. I guess they're led by the Empire Captain Wyatt Earp. So it is a defeat. And if these handgunners can't win with the 4 chevrons, they are clearly not going to win without them. So who does it better? Quite simple. Dwarf Thunderers. Tell me what you want to see next in another episode of Who Does It Better. Get on the Discord, and hey, maybe if the moderators are watching this, or I'll get with them, we'll make a special thread for the Who Does It Better. You can get on my Discord, links in the description, go into the thread that we create, and tell me who you want to see next on Who Does It Better. It can be lords, it can be units, it can be lords, just all kinds of stuff. Come up with a scenario, we'll take a look at it. HeirofCarthage, signing out for now.